Good morning and welcome to the Deliverance, Jesus is Coming Church, 10 a.m. worship service.
The scripture for the day is Ephesians 5 and 17. Wherefore, be ye not unwise, but understanding what the will of the Lord is. And now this week's announcements for DJICC. Today is March 25th, 2018, Palm Sunday.
Upcoming events.
After service on today, the Harvest Banquet Committee will be sponsoring a Soups and Sweets fundraiser.
We will have a variety of soups and an array of delectable desserts available for purchase. Please stop over to the Family Life Building immediately after service. Please support our efforts, as all proceeds will go to our church's balloon mortgage payment.
Join us on Good Friday, March 30th, 2018, from 11:30 a.m. until 6 p.m., where we will be sponsoring a fish and fry fundraiser for Taylor's STEM camps. We will have several other meat choices, various sides, and desserts for your pleasure. We will be at the Family Life Center, 801. Please consider coming to support us. Thank you. Come and fight against children's obesity and diabetes. Blazing Youth Academy, Inc. will host a 5K walk on May 5th, 2018 at Lincoln Park. Please see Sister Barbara Cummings and Sister Michelle Glover for more information and for your tickets to walk.
On behalf of the Bishop James H. Everett II Scholarship Committee, we invite you to join us on Saturday, March 31st, 2018, at 10 a.m. to view God's Not Dead, The Light in Darkness.
St. James Church has become a beacon of violence and controversy. And it has no place on Hadley University campus.
How you doing?
I'm okay.
It's kind of weird. Somebody burns your church down, but you're okay.
How do we actually know that our values are any more valid than anyone else's?
I don't understand, Lord.
Seems like you're the one much is being asked of this time.
This was my father's church, and it's not for sale.
We cannot respond to hate with more hate.
You don't get to play innocent. You did this.
What you're doing, it's against the law.
It's okay to be broken, Dave. It means God's still shaping you.
The whole world knows what the church is against, but it's getting harder and harder to know what it's for.
What am I doing wrong?
At the Cityplex 12 movie theater, located at 360-394 Springfield Avenue in Newark, New Jersey. Youth tickets are ages 13 and under for $15, and adult tickets are $20. Each ticket includes a popcorn and beverage combination snack. Please see Sister Joanne Givens and Sister Denise Hodges for more information and tickets. If someone here has gone above and beyond to be a blessing to you and others, and you would like to nominate him or her for a Shining Stars Award, you may request a form by sending an email to j.barn@gmail.com. Attention! All children, parents, and adults who desire to participate in the DJICC dance ministry and all interested persons who act or desire to dance liturgically, we invite you today to join the DJICC Performing Arts Ministry. Please meet with Elder Erica Adams immediately following this morning service.
Please tune into Cablevision Channel 19 to support our TV ministry. Deliverance Jesus is Coming Church is on every Monday at 9 p.m. To God be the glory. You must have Optimum Service as your provider.
If you would like to give electronically, you may do so right from your seat by scanning the QR code in the bottom of your bulletin.
Attention all. Save the date.
Friday, November 9th, 2018 at 7 p.m., Deliverance Jesus is Coming Church Harvest Banquet Committee is inviting you and your family members and co-workers to purchase a table. Platinum donors are $1,000 for 10 people. Gold donor is $500 for 5 people. Silver donor, $200 for 2 people. Bronze donor, $100 for an individual. Diamond donor, $50 for all youth. Please see Elder Denise Baldwin or stop by the lobby for the information table. Remember to read your daily scriptures. We are praying for those that are listed on the back of our bulletin. Always remember to keep our leaders, Bishop James H. Everett II and First Lady Vanessa Everett, in prayer. Always remember to pray one for another. This concludes the announcements. Please govern yourselves accordingly. And now, back into the hands of the pulpit.